As we travel through life, many people cross our path. Some pass through and move on. Others travel the path alongside of us for a time, leaving an indelible mark upon us as they mentor us. A true mentor imparts knowledge as she subtly leads the way. The mentor provides the guidance to enable us to grow and learn, stands in the background with a smile. A mentor is an inspiration, the epitome of who we aspire to be. Fate brings the right mentor into our lives. We are provided with a gift that once we recognize, we genuinely appreciate. The mentor touches more than those she mentors. As they extend the mentor's reach, mentees travel into the lives of others. A new smile emerges as mentees are secure in the knowledge their mentor has touched more lives. We are grateful for the opportunity to walk side by side with our mentor.
That's lovely. I kind of wish somebody would write that about me. Is there Barb, would you like to share another poem with us?
Yes. This is from Pulling Petals by Beckett Lee. Book is available here in our store. I'm a huge fan. Sorry? Isn't that cool? I love her book. This is called Discussions. "I don't want unconditional love," she said to me. It was the first time that I really began to question everything that I had been taught about the importance of finding someone that will love you more than they love themselves. That had always been the type of love that humans seemed to yearn for, but not her. She did not want someone to forgive her mistakes when her lesson was not learned. Or someone who would breed the complacency within her. She wanted to be provoked, challenged, and stirred to be the constant greatness that was within her. She did not want someone who would allow her to slip into the mundane or fall into the routine of dying just to live and living just to die. She simply wanted someone who could rouse her heart to be born anew with each and every sunrise, for she could not see the glory in losing herself within another.
Thank you.